Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Had a little accident, had to buy another truck here the other day. 94 Chevy Silverado, red cab long bed, teal silver, 69,000 kilometers, about 40,000 miles, a little over 40,000 miles. The unfortunate thing, the truck is crazy nice, but it got pounded with hail. We've already repaired the hood, put a new hood on it. Got a PDR the roof and PDR down the side, but other than that, she's a great truck and looking forward to making her like brand new again. I'll flip the camera around and you guys can check it out. Here is my 1994 Chevy Silverado C1500. It's got the old man running boards on, which I love. I guess I'm an old man now, so it's official. But I like those full length boards. Truck's in great shape. Like I said in the intro, had quite a bit of hail damage. I've worked out most of the dents on the door, got some on the fender to do, and then some down the box side. But the roof is pretty bad. Hood's been changed out, but the roof has some hail I gotta finish up on. Gotta change that wheel well molding out on this side. And I take the lowrider cover off and just put a canvas one on, like one of my previous videos on that 92. Put a new Chevrolet tailgate band on it, repaint the tailgate, put a step pad in the bumper. Other than that, she's pretty clean little rig. It had the original Uniroyal tiger paws on it when I got it. I'll throw a few pictures of it when I bought it. Right now, so anyways, I put these, my favorite wheels for these long bed trucks, the Outlaws. But yeah, American Racing Outlaws, put them on right away. Same thing, 15 by 8s front, 15 by 10s back, 245s front, 295s back. Love the look of those wheels. It really sets off the silver on the two-tone. But biggest reason why I decided to purchase this truck is how crazy clean the interior is. Like, it's mint. But yeah, she's crazy nice and clean. Like, all the cargo switch is super nice, signal light switch. Okay, she had a pretty easy life. Anyways, if you guys like to see some more videos of these OBS trucks, we have a few other projects in the shop as well. We got a 67 C10 we're working on, a 59 Chevy Apache. Those are long-term projects, so they'll be a while getting done. But if you'd like to know any more info on these trucks or any more videos on these things, let me know, and I try to reply to everybody's messages and share, like, and subscribe. Thank you much, and we'll catch you on the next one.
All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.